After you kill the dragon, you'll find a end portal frame. So just build up and throw a pearl in. Now you'll be on the outer end islands. So just find an end city like this and find the ship. And in that ship, you can kill that shulker who is guarding the Elytra. So just kill it, get the Elytra, and also get the loot. And that's how you get the Elytra.